In the past few months, fake versions of vitamins, minerals, amino acids, and other supplements have been sold online, often on Amazon.com. If you buy supplements online, here are a few tips to help you avoid counterfeits. I'm Dr. Tod Cooperman of ConsumerLab.com, and we've been testing supplements since 1999 and reporting on them online because even genuine branded products often have quality problems. Now, the safest way to buy a supplement is really on the brand's own website, but it's also safe to buy from an authorized distributor. The problem is you often don't know who the authorized distributors are. To help you solve that problem, we at ConsumerLab actually contacted many of the major supplement brands and asked them, who are their authorized distributors? We just published this information for free on ConsumerLab.com, where you can actually see by brand where these products are sold, who the authorized distributors are. Now, it's particularly tricky to stay safe on Amazon.com. The most important thing to stay safe on Amazon, in my opinion, is to look at the company listed after the words sold by when you're about to buy a product. Unfortunately, very often, that company will not be an authorized distributor of the brand, and it may just be someone who has purchased that product from the brand and is selling it to you essentially secondhand, or they may be selling you a counterfeit product. On our site, you'll actually see which companies are authorized to sell that product. Amazon also has a transparency program where a company can put a code on its product so that you can verify its authenticity. Unfortunately, we found that hardly any supplement companies participate in that program. So to find out which companies are actually authorized to sell the supplements that you use, use the information on ConsumerLab.com.